the heat. I'm gonna pop it back in there, and then we're gonna do the rest of the twist. So to speak. Twist the way I wanted it, and then this will scroll back down over this way. This is the way I want the scroll of the face now. Now we got to take it out of the vise. Yep, that's good enough. Go back around this way. Did it. For the other part of the video. All right. In the middle to begin with when I started to forge it. I should have paid attention to it and maybe smacked it with the ball peen hammer in that spot a few times. It would have thinned it out in that area, but while it was working, it would have came back to form, but that's what you get for ignoring something. It may cause a problem later on in your project. Thank you. That's where we're at so far. Looking pretty good. Now, all I gotta do is create the profile for the knife, so I have to I'm gonna probably weld that spot up a little bit and hammer it down and video I shoot of the knife will be after I got it profiled.
okay.